I felt really unproductive today, so I decided I'm going to start the Life Scout series on my YouTube. And the first one I am choosing to do is the Empire State Building badge! Woo! Last year for Christmas, I went to visit my friend Jackie in New York.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and I think of you.
Because she moved and she wants me to move out there with her, and I wanted to go visit first, and it was Christmas time, and I knew that I'd see the big tree at Rockefeller Center, and I just really wanted to go. So the second day I was there, we went to the Empire State Building, and the following pictures are some of the best pictures I took. Mind you, I took at least 60 pictures around the entire Empire State Building, from like the architectural information that they have to like stuff in the gift shop, so this is the elite set.
Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcase of memories. Sometimes you picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me, I can't hear what you have said. Then you say, go slow, and I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'm waiting.
Nothing really exciting happened while we were on top of the Empire State Building, other than the fact that we were on top of the Empire State Building. It was a very surreal, like, feeling. After you leave the observation deck, you have to walk down this hallway where there are pictures of all the famous people who have taken pictures on top of the Empire State Building. And this snapshot of Mr. Bean, definitely the best, in my opinion. It was crazy to know how many people worked on the Empire State Building and how old it was and that it was still standing and that so many people had been there. After you go through the hallway with all the pictures, you're just like, oh my god, I'm on a international landmark. It was even stranger to think of all the people who were in the city. The entire time I was like, there are probably people in all of these buildings. How many people? I don't know. But it's insane. And then you could see people ice skating from farther away, and it was just a very surreal feeling to be on top of the Empire State Building. For me, anyway. I know people work there, but I don't know how you couldn't be overwhelmed by all of that. So that's it. That's my Life Scout story. It was a blast. Got that badge.